Guys, a new tutorial. I will show you how to install the Krita on Ubuntu 18.04. First you must add the repository and finally install Krita. So let's copy the first command and open terminal. And press enter to continue. Let's clear before and take the latest command. And yes to continue. And it starts to answer now. Please wait. And now the installation is finished. So let's open Krita. So this is the version for 0.0.3. So this is how to install Krita on Ubuntu 18.04. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.